Hello there. Today we will talk about Zenon Wallet. Please note Zenon Network will be launching its new wallet called Sirius very soon. However, there are many new people joining the community every day. Hope this video helps you in getting started. On your browser, type in https://zenon.network or simply type in zenon.network. This is how the website looks. Click at the top right for a drop-down of options. Click on Download Wallet. Make sure that you download the wallet only from the official website. You will get an option to select your preferred operating system. For this tutorial, we will select Windows. Once downloaded, extract all the files. After extracting the files, you simply need to run the files by double-clicking on them. Follow the order top to bottom. This is how the wallet will look like. The wallet will automatically sync with the network. This will take a couple of hours, so be patient. Encrypt your wallet.dat file with a strong passphrase. Remember, backup and store it in a safe, preferably offline location. The passphrase will protect your ZNN in case someone steals your wallet.dat file physically or digitally. Do not forget your encrypted wallet passphrase. If you do, your funds are lost forever. If you want to record the passphrase somewhere, make sure you use an offline secure method that you will not lose access to and nobody else can access. Always backup your wallet.dat file. It is automatically and periodically backed up by the wallet itself inside the backups folder. But for extra caution, you can also do it manually. Replicate all new backups to all backup locations. Only add to them, do not overwrite old backups. Next, I will show you how to generate a receiving address, which can be used when you transfer your Zenons from an exchange. Click on Receive, then Receiving Address, and then New. Label your address for ease of access. In this case, we have labeled it as New Wallet. Never ever delete or overwrite a wallet.dat file or your backups folder. Instead, rename the existing file and add it to your backups. Do not run the same wallet in multiple locations at the same time. This can corrupt your wallet and you can lose all ZNN. Do not backup your wallet.dat file to a cloud provider or shared storage. Also consider extreme events like floods, tornadoes, hardware failures, fires, or hackers when you store your backups. Do not ever send your wallet.dat file to anyone for any reason. There is no supporting reason to request your wallet file, so if anyone asks you for this, report the scammers to the community. Do not ever share the information from dump privky, masternode privky, or any sensitive commands with anyone. This would give them access to your funds. If anyone asks you for this information, report the scammers to the community. Do not accept or solicit support over private messages or channels. This is where scammers usually operate. Share any suspicious activity with the community. Hooray! This covers the most important aspects of the wallet. Next, I will show you how to enable staking. Click Settings, Options, Wallet. Select Enable Coin Control Features. Click OK. Create a new address. Click Receive button on the left. Click Receiving Addresses button. Click New. For now, we will label it as staking. Next, click the Send button on the left. Click Open Coin Control button. Click Unselect All. And then OK. Next, find the label Split UTXO and check the small green box on the left of this label. Put the number of UTXOs you want to create in the text box on the right side of your wallet. For example, if you have 100 ZNN, make 5 UTXOs, splitting each UTXO at 20. The ratio can be as per your liking, if you split them by 50. The only issue is that when you receive a staking reward, it will take 101 confirmations for it to mature. That's around 101 minutes. And during that time your coins will not be staking. Lastly, paste the new address created in step 1 to the pay to text box. In the amount box, put the number of coins that you have, and then click send. That's if you're done. It will take 600 confirmations before your staking is active, which is around 600 minutes. So be patient. You can always hover your cursor on the bottom left icons to see the status. Ensure your wallet is locked at all times, keeping it unlocked for staking only. All you need is to check the small box which says for staking only. Please subscribe to the channel, like, and share with your family and friends. Also see the links in the description below for the official Zenon Network Twitter amp, Telegram channels. Thank you and happy staking.